to British-China Friendship Association meetings, Friends Meeting House in Cambridge, where I grew up. And I'll never forget her saying to me one day on the way home from one of these things, where I, as a six-year-old, would sit on the floor and watch grainy films of heroic Chinese People's Army fighting the Republic government, you know, at the 48 March, and so on and so forth. And she said to me one day, "You know where we were today, don't you?" And I said, "Not really, Mum." And she said, we were in a place called the Friends Meeting House, which is where the Quakers meet and have their meetings. And I was an advisor, of course. She said, "The Quakers are a religious organization, a Christian sect," she said, "but they do very good work. And although, as an atheist, I can't subscribe to their religious beliefs, they are very, very good people." And I've never forgotten that. And we have to understand that we may not share the same religious or other beliefs with other people, but what is important is to be on the right side of this question and any question that has to do with human rights and our capacity to empathize with and love our fellow humans.